Wow, what a great day for a drive. Hey, let's listen to the radio.
Okay.
Turn with me in the Bible to Romans chapter 7.
Oh, gag. I don't want to listen to a preacher.
Hey, they can be entertaining.
I do not understand what I do. For what I want to do, I do not do. But what I hate, I do.
Wow, that sounds just like me.
Oh, this guy's so out of touch.
For what I do is not the good I want to do. No, the evil I do not want to do, this I keep on doing.
Boy, is that me.
People aren't that bad.
Some people are.
You aren't.
Well, no.
You know in your heart you struggle with sin, but you present a good front to others. But there is hope.
Oh, let's turn this off.
No, wait.
For there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. The answer to our struggle is forgiveness.
I need to learn more about Jesus.
What book of the Bible did he say he was reading?
Romans. Are you okay?
Yeah. We have a Bible, don't we?
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio at lifelinepro.com.